flood warning remains in effect until 8:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time for East Central Peridot and West Central Dallas counties. At 7:30 p.m. Central Daylight Time, the bulk of the heavy rainfall had come to an end. However, excessive runoff from earlier rainfall will maintain the flood threat.
Over 2 inches of rain in the last 2 hours.